Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Fruit Baskets Season 2, Episode 2. Not really a lot to say because the last episode was kind of just an introductory back into the season or anime. So kind of just getting back into it, really. Getting back into these wholesome times, you know. I'm just going to get straight into it because I just want to watch the episode. And we are straight back into it. Look at all their faces, it's just like, Kyonkyon. A cat shop. Yeah, I wonder what their career plans are. Oh my god. Is she laughing or has she got stomach pain? Oh. They should just fight it out, it'd be hilarious. No, it doesn't. Yeah, kind of is. What's her career plan? You love to see it. Quite the opposite. Yeah. Of course it is. I love getting into this stuff. I wonder how the end of the story turns out. Like, who is with who? What's everybody doing? I hope everybody will be happy, I assume. We haven't even got into the whole... I mean, the season's probably going to dive into the whole problematic side of the family again. The main problem, the main person that seems to be... Is it him causing all the problems? I think there's maybe one or two more. This OP is a banger. One or two more characters in the family we haven't met yet. We met him. Met them. I think we haven't met her. Maybe the guy in the middle. I think we met the guy in the middle. It's opening such a banger. It's so chill. It's gonna be such a good season. I love the sound when it's a hot summer's day in an anime where you can hear all the crickets and the insects and stuff. Oh, why am I in isolation? I want to go out and enjoy the sun. So annoying. Shoujo, is that master? Tohru, are you good? How immersed. Damn, he's got a big ass. Or does he live on the estate with everyone? Oh, okay, yeah. He chopped it off. He's actually like a cat. You'll end up screwing more stuff up. Oh God. Who's this? Man. Oh, my boy. Oh no. Yeah, please tell me. Of course he did. Oh, he read my mind. I like how he just never got it like polished off or removed or something. It's just so he could overcome the fear. It did, didn't it? Is this Kyo's father? Tell me this isn't his father and he just called him a thing. Oh God. He's fine. The fuck? Did he just full on turn into that thing? As good as whatever. Yeah, whatever. Exactly. Yeah, he is. Yeah, what the fuck? Yes. Because he is. Oof, get banned, bitch. Fuck you. No. No, okay, yep. MVP. What a good dad. What do you want to be? What do you want to be? What? Okay. Why? So is a career plan like picking what career you want or how you want to go about it, like college and apprenticeship, volunteering or whatever? I don't know. I assume it's what you want to do in life, but probably the things that come before it as well, so they've got an idea of what they have to do to get to it. Is that ice? What the hell is salmon? Oh. Jesus. Damn, man. Imagine having to deal with this shit since birth. She's not on her own anymore. Relatable, don't worry about it, mate. Oh. Damn. Protect this child. Oh, chaos changed so much. It's so great. Yeet. She leapt like he leapt back like a cat. It's so funny. You just start. Right? You just do it. Yeah. Boom. He's gonna eat his sermon. Damn, your room's a mess, bro. Clean it up. You live like a rat. Gotta go. Oh, that's the end. Warms my heart, this show. Right, let's have a look at the ending, shall we? Love this little visual again. Shall we go and get you changed? So, that was season 2, episode 2 of Fruits Basket. Nice little episode again. And I was hoping they'd, you know, dive into what they want to do in the future. I thought that was going to be a topic of the episode. But it's more about the anxiety of not knowing how the future is going to go, which I completely understand. I'm with you there, Tohru. And how it would go for a zodiac child as well. Just a lot of stuff they've got to break down in the future to make life better for them, I suppose. I also wanted to see I can't remember her name. I hope we get to see at some point the blonde girl's guy that she likes that's supposed to be like Tohru. I wonder if it's like one of the zodiacs or something. That'd be funny. But yeah, very nice episode. I enjoyed it very much. And I'm excited for next week's episode. And that's all about what I've got to say about this episode. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your week. And peace out.